Real green flag in our Sportsman. Heat race number one. The yellow flag is out. Then Cal Corey, that's going to be your top four. We're back to green flag in your Sportsman late model. Heat race number one. Darren Jones jumps out from it. Here comes the J1 of Justin Winters. The 22's got liquid going all over the track once again. The 49's doing it also. The yellow flag is out. Delaware double file restart when we come out of turn number three. The J1 of Justin Winters is going to start it all off. Justin Winters jumps out front. Phillip Thompson into second. Here comes Kyle Courtney moving into the third spot. We've got a battle on our hands between the 171 and the D2. Darian Jones down to the bottom side. Kyle Courtney on the outside. Darian Young slides up in one and two, moves back to the four spot. Justin Winters in the J1 out front. Justin Winters, Phillip Thompson, Kyle Courtney. Darian Young's in the 14 of Cody Overton. That's going to be your top five. We are halfway there. Out front, Justin Winters, Phillip Thompson, Cal Courtney, then the D2 of Darian Goins. Here we go, Phillip Thompson makes his way around Justin Winters. The white flag's in there, the 24. Phillip Thompson jumps down to the bottom side. Justin Winters falls back to second. The checkered flag's in the air, the 24, Phillip Thompson. Justin Winters, Kyle Courtney, the D2 of Darian Goins. That's going to be your top four. Man, oh man, last lap pass, Phillip Thompson. In the 24, takes the win in heat race number one. Double zero of Ted Lowe. Outside row number three, the three of Wesley Ball. Michael Courtney down to the bottom side, slides up, going into two. Zach Shandy going to take the lead. If you're a Vol fan, you've got to love that Z1 car. Zach Shannon out front, Kyle Courtney. Michael Courtney, my bad. Followed by Brandon Stanfield, then the D22 of DJ Shannon. Zach Shannon, Michael Courtney, Brandon Stanfield, DJ Shannon. Wesley Ball on the three, the double zero. Ted Lowe coming to a slow halt down the back straightaway. Going to pull up in three and four, and the caution flag is out. The double zero of Ted Lowe brings out the caution flag. Here we go, Zach Shannon starts them all off. Michael Courtney, Brandon Stanfield all over each other coming out of turn number four. Michael Courtney slides up for the Brandon Stanfield. Brandon Stanfield jumps out to the bottom side, takes the second spot away. Down the back straightaway. Brandon Stanfield in second. Michael Courtney in third. Brandon Stanfield moves down to the bottom side. Michael Courtney's on the top side. Michael Courtney gets a run out of two, gets around Brandon Stanfield. Zach Shannon out front. Michael Courtney, Brandon Stanfield, Wesley Ball. Bo Allison, DJ Shannon battling it out for the number five spot. DJ Shannon turns around in turn number two, bringing out your caution flag. The D22, DJ Shannon turns it around, bringing out your caution flag. We are six laps in, two more laps. Turn number three, the Z1's gonna start it all off. Zach Shannon gets on the loud pedal, and here we go. Michael Courtney jumps up, Brandon Stanfield jumps down to the bottom side, taking the number two spot away from the C11. Michael Courtney's gonna hang to the top side. Brandon Stanfield staying on the bottom. Michael Courtney gets a run off of turn number two. The checkered flag is in the air. Zach Shannon, Brandon Stanfield, Michael Courtney, Wesley Ball, Bo Allison.